Ice begins to break up on Oneida Lake on Saturday, April 11th, 2015.